Okay, hello for everyone. I can tell you now experience about Seat Tarraco 1.4 hybrid car. Yeah. Okay. In last 3 weeks, I fill full tank. It showed to me before around 480 kilometer total. But I drive now. I drive 900. It's not focusing camera good. 900, almost 970, 967 kilometers. Yeah. Now it's visible. Okay. Because why I drive a lot of kilometer with full one time fully load benzene? Because last 3 weeks I charge car every day, and maximum in this period when I charge car, it's can charge up till maybe 42 kilometer, sometimes 38, sometimes 37. But don't forget, if you using heating system, air condition or some other electronic in your car, then automatically this kilometers what you charge will goes down. Yeah, what I can say more about this car? No, in this car I have no, not this 360 camera. Yeah. Camera, I can see front. Now it's dark, not too much visible on one side, next side, and back. Then in the settings, when you're pushing this button, yeah, you can push here. Yes, now you can see your car from the top. Now you can see from the side. Not from the side, it's around 45 degrees. This is from the side. As well, you can change your car position. Yeah. And okay, I also have what I have more. This one. This is called trailer assist. When you're turning, driving wheel automatically turning your angle where your trailer must go. This way, I still don't know what's that. Maybe it's when assist system working Maybe camera reading something. And this one I also don't know. Yeah. Okay. Also, I have this parking assistant. Yeah, if you drive around, if you show blink, and it will be show on the right side. You can have available parking spaces. Yeah. Okay. See you. And I hope you watch this video from start until end. And thank you if you will subscribe my channel, push like, and maybe you can share, then other people can see something. And if you have some questions, I will try to answer as soon as possible. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much, and bye bye.